two shots.
From tomorrow, all children aged under 14 sitting in the back of cars must wear seatbelts if they're already fitted. The new law aims to cut down on the number of child deaths and injuries through backseat car journeys. But the Belt Up in the Back campaign doesn't force car owners with children to have belts fitted. Helping to launch the campaign today is actress Jane Asher, who's fought for the new legislation for some time. She hopes that a measure requiring all cars to have rear belts will be introduced in the future.